Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel once again. Today I will be showing you viewers my everyday makeup look. If you know you are more of the natural makeup person, this is the wrong channel for you. I do like to apply heavy foundation on my face and this is my preference. I do not put makeup on my face every day. I do makeup only when I'm going out or when I've got to go to parties or it's my friend's birthday. So most of the time I'm natural, but when I apply makeup I like it on the heavy side. So if you do not like heavy makeup, this is the wrong channel for you, but you can still stay and watch for fun. This is how I do it. So if you like to see how I transform from this look, so viewers, as you can see, my eyebrows are already fixed and it looks just okay. I'm not the perfect eyebrow person. This is how I do it, and the reason being I could do better, but unfortunately 10 years ago I made a mistake and I tattooed my eyebrow, and because of that I have a specific shape of eyebrow that I have to follow. I can't do anything else because my eyebrows are already shaped like this. So I try my best to make it look as natural as possible, because originally it was tattooed into black, and this is Bourjois brow pencil in the shade 42 brown, and that's the shade, and this is one of my favorite eyebrow pencils. You can also use it for your under eyes. This is so good. As you can tell, I've already used concealer.
This is
all
over
NC45. So what I will be doing is to set my eyebrows. I basically applied concealer all over my eyelids to basically set my concealer, and this is very good for my eyeshadow, so my eyeshadow does not crease. And I use my favorite setting powder ever, and this has an HD effect and it's very smooth onto the skin, and it's tan, the shade tan, and it's by Le Beau Cosmetique. I will leave everything in the description box down below. If you've never tried this before, you could have a try. They only do two shades because it's a pretty new company, and it's in the shade tan and pearl. Pearl is more for lighter skin toned, and tan is just good for my skin tone to darker skin tone. So now what I'll be doing, I'll be applying this shade of orange all over my crease. And this basically will be my... my Jeffree Star highlighter, and what is this shade? Dark Horse. Apply on the lid of my eyelid. Basically apply it on my eyelid. Trick is to spray a bit of water on your eyeshadow brush so you can pad the eyeshadow. Basically the highlight. So viewers, as you can tell, I basically fixed my lashes offline with my eyeliner as well, and now I applied the NYX foundation, All Day Luminous foundation, over my face, and I didn't like the coverage because I've got rashes on my face. I don't know if you can see the rashes through the camera, but I then added my MAC Match my size PF 15 foundation mixed with my Studio Fix Liquid SPF 15 as well. As I said, I like it more on the heavier side. Once I set this face, you will notice. And also, I like to dab the foundation onto my face because just going into a circular motion might rub the foundation off my face. So once I dab and I dab, I can feel the foundation sinking into my skin, and this is perfect. Now I will be highlighting and contouring, and I go deep with my highlights and contour routine because I love to highlight.
To contour, I like to use my Black Oak Power Foundation Stick in the shade Suede Mocha. And this is how I basically contour all over my face, literally. It's either toffee or caramel. At least two shades lighter than my natural skin tone. Powder, which is a tan color by Le Beau Cosmetique. I love to use that to basically set my concealer. Face is setting. I like to go over my waterline again with my black pencil. So viewers, now what I usually do is to wipe off the excess powder off my face after setting my face. So viewers, before I highlight, I like to go over with a dark brown pencil on my lips. So I'll be using the nude color Lexi by Le Beau in a transparent color. I like to highlight my nails, the top of my nails. On top of the apples of my cheeks, just a little goes a long way. A little bit of highlight goes a long way. So do not be dramatic, please. And finally, I love to blend. Blend that face up.